I chose.
The dependable Ford Bronco 2 from Pat Jones Ford. This wagon is equipped with 6-cylinder engine, front and rear bumpers, 4-wheel covers, dome light, and all the other standard equipment, plus these options: automatic transmission, bright Western mirrors, air conditioning, tinted glass, and California emission. It's a terrific prize worth $12,484.
Juanita, you'll be driving that if you get that ball in that hole. Now, how close you get to that hole to do your putting depends on how much you know about these products. If you know everything there is to know, you get a $500 bonus, and you putt from that line right up there by the hole. What do we want to know from you? We want to know which one of those is the least expensive, which one is the least expensive of the remaining products, and so on all the way through them. Now, John, would you be so kind as to tell us about those products, please?
I will indeed, Bob. First, delicious Sunday Delight Florida Citrus Punch brand. Great taste for the whole family, morning, noon, and night. Nothing delights you like Sunday Delight. Cordite Heavy Load Bag, strength plus economy, made stronger with advanced metalite plastic to be the best cordite ever. We make strength a bargain. Enjoy the delicious, long-lasting flavor of Trident Value Pack Sugarless Gum. It's so fresh and soft, taste the one that'll win you over to Sugarless Gum. The original Fabergé Organic Shampoo with pure wheat germ oil and honey for fresh smelling hair with Super Shine Super Body Organics by Fabergé. Meat and potatoes kinds of people like a meat and potatoes kind of meal. Mary Kitchen Roast Beef Hash from Hormel. Ramen Fried, America's best-selling Oriental noodles. 5 delicious flavors, no preservatives, a great food value, ready in minutes. Ramen Fried. Bob, Juanita,
she and her boyfriend play. Now, are you that good or is he that bad?
He's that bad.
Is he that bad? Well, I hope that you are ready today because I'd love to give you that car. Now, which one of those products is the least expensive?
The Trident gum.
That gum goes on line number one, and I think you're right. Now, which one of those products is the least expensive?
The top ramen noodles.
The noodles on the next line, please, and the audience thinks you're right because they are applauding. Now, honey.
The roast beef hash.
Roast beef hash, if you please, Janice. And the punch, trash bag, or shampoo.
Sunny Delight Punch.
The punch. Now you have the trash bag and the shampoo left. Which one costs less?
Shampoo.
Shampoo goes on that next line. The trash bag goes on that last line. If you're right about all of those prices, you win $500 and you putt from the line right up there by the hole. How much is the gun? 59 cents. Noodles off. Oh! Oh, my goodness! Now, what does that mean? Does she putt from this line or does she putt from that line? She putts from the first line? Well, that's terrible. You have to putt from as far back as I. But, on the other hand, I have been making one putt after another. In fact, I've made two in a row. Now, you hold that, will you please, right there. In the new season, I have not missed a putt. I am 1,000%. It is reaching the point where they will hardly even bet against me anymore. And I have no reason to believe that this won't be one of those days when that ball goes right in that hole perfectly. Oh! I am shocked myself. I am genuinely shocked. I am shocked. But on the other hand, I have had many shocks in my life. Will you retrieve the ball there, please? Don't look at me that way, Joe. I know it cost you a buck. But on the other hand, you're still ahead for this season. I went off to the right. I know that. I went off to the right. Of course, my knees bothered me a little. You know, my knees bothered me. I hurt my knee that time I won the game for the Springfield Bulldogs against Poplar Bluff. Go on, change the subject. Why don't you putt? But don't make it. I'll look like a fool. No, I want you to make it. Time you're ready. Oh. I thought for a minute maybe you had. I suppose they might as well point it out because people at home saw it. She came a lot closer than I. All right, we'll be back tonight.